Hey you guys, I want to hope you all are doing well. I wanted to do an update on the beans sprouting here. If you guys can see, I have a new tray of wheatgrass. And I'm sprouting. I forgot what this is. Started this Saturday. So I just watered it. I forgot what is that. Forgot. But anyway, we're going to show you how we're going to start our wheatgrass. We have already started, but I'm going to show you where we at right now. Just want to show you guys, these are my other spicy sprouts. Those are ready. The other ones are already, the alfalfa, no, forgot which one that was. I think it's alfalfa. Anyway, those are already been eating on those. They're in the fridge. I'm going to put these in the fridge today. And here is our new wheatgrass. I soaked them for about 12 hours, drained them, rinsed them, turned it upside down like this. And then, and here we are. We have sprouts. They're already like they're supposed to be. Now we're going to go outside, get dirt and all that great stuff. Let me show you guys what we're going to be doing. Hey, you guys. We have some dirt here. I'm going to try not to get it on the porch. But we'll see. Okay, now I'm going to spread it out. Kind of do it like that. Fluff it up. While you fluffing, I'm going to go get the water, okay? And okay. Fluff that side too. Fluffed it.
Yeah.
Let me see. Can you just check, okay?
Okay.
Okay, once you fluff it up, right?
Yeah.
Now you can pat it. Pat it down. I'm gonna let you do the other side, okay?
Okay.
We have probably a half an inch of soil. Just remember, I don't have another tray. I'm gonna get all my trays up.
Can I get the corners?
I hope you guys can see what's going on. Okay, that looks good. Now I'm gonna spray this side. I'm gonna wet the dirt. I think I'm gonna have to go to Lowe's somewhere and get some
Yeah. Actually, put it back out there so we don't know where it's at. I should have put more water in here.
Like a mud consistency.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, spray the whole.
I'm making it mud.
It's kind of,
okay, so we're going to wet it some more. And then we're going to take our wheat berries. Spread it out. Just spread it out over there. Some bread.
This looks like bread, but with mud and wheat berries.
I'm gonna spread that all around. I think I'm gonna make some bread with the rest of this.
Really? You can eat bread with wheat bread?
These are berries.
Oh.
It's not the grass yet.
Oh, so hang on. Wheat grass, it's still wheat, but it's the grass part of it. It's in the young stage.
Right. It don't have, it's not gluten in it and all that. It has it, matured in it. Okay. I'm going to water this some more. So I'm gonna get some more water. It's late. I don't wanna go out now. So what I'm gonna do, I can flip that one out of that other one. Let me go get some water. Finish watering this side. Watering over here first.
You
okay? Yeah. So we're gonna finish. Water, I don't know. I guess y'all can see. It's just a mister. And then you get okay, what I have here, this tray has holes in it, and this one does it, okay? I gotta order some more trays.
Can you
help
me find this?
Hmm? Cover the soil? No. Okay. I'm gonna put that on top of it.
Oh, I thought you were
going to
get down and put it there.
See, actually, ideally, this would be one solid tray, which I wished I would have put it in this tray. And then you put it on top and it pushes up. So, okay, I'm going to let you do that side. Just a little mist of water. Okay. We'll be back. We're just going to press them down. I already pressed this up just a little bit to encourage them to sprout, to go in the soil. And we're done. So we're going to cover this. We're not, wheat. grass do not like a whole lot of watering. Like the sprouts, you water them twice a day. You just check the moisture on here and see if they need water. If not, don't, you know, they just need a little water. So don't water them twice a day, basically. Okay, I'm gonna cover them with this, and ideally you wanna flip it that way and it would sit on top, but I don't have that. So I'm gonna just flip it over and I'm gonna cover them because this has holes in it. Hold on. I'll just do it like that. And then I'm gonna cover it with something. Probably cover with a plastic bag. That's what I used to do. So we'll do that. And that's gonna be it. We'll come back and show you guys in a couple days what's going on. 1,000 roses, peace, one love, baby. That's how we do it.